Tonight, DIA is about to get a BIG makeover, one that passengers won't even SEE.
This system is really going to help the passengers to see the efficiency, a greater efficiency in the way that that system operates.
Shanetta Griffin is the FAA's Associate Administrator for Airports and oversees all programs related to airport safety and grants, including that $1 billion grant from last year's infrastructure bill. That bill aims to improve terminals and make modern upgrades to better traveler experience in 85 airports, including right here at home.
What is this actually going to, and how does this impact the traveler?
This approximately $1 million that we're giving out this year are going to help airports build terminals that are sustainable, give access to disadvantaged communities, provide ADA access, and also making sure that there's competition being provided at these airports.
Airport officials tell us the money will go to improve a baggage system now at the end of its life at more than 20 years old. It'll take 5 years to finish and will help ensure a smooth check-in process for passengers.
This is very significant for an airport of the size of Denver because they're anticipating a capacity of 100 million annual passengers.